A few months ago, it was announced that Tapsee Pannu, Vikrant Mase and Harshvardhan Rane starrer Haseen Dilruba will get a direct-to-digital release on Netflix. Later, it was announced that the film will release on the OTT platform on 2nd July 2021. A couple of days ago, the teaser of the film was released and today the makers have launched the trailer of the movie. Tapsee took to Twitter to share the trailer with her fans. She tweeted, "Ek tha Raja, ek thi Rani, hui shuru ek khuni prem kahani." Well, the trailer of Haseen Dilruba is intriguing and it looks quite different from the run-of-the-mill Bollywood films. The movie is written by Kanika Dhillon, who has earlier written films like Judgmental Hai Kya, Kedarnath, Manmarziya and others. So of course the expectations from the film are quite high. Also, it's not just about Kanika, but even the actors in the film are super talented. Tapsee Pannu has proved her mettle as an actor in many films, and after watching the trailer of Haseen Dilruba, we can say that she's all set to give a fantastic performance once again. Vikrant Mase is damn good in the trailer, and Harshvardhan Rane also leaves a mark. One more thing that grabs our attention in the trailer is the background score. It is quite impressive. Haseen Dilruba is directed by Vineel Mathew, who had earlier helmed Pariniti Chopra and Siddharth Malhotra starrer Hasi to Fasi. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Eastern Eye.